In pics, Kashmiri goats take over the Welsh seaside resort town of Llandudno. A goat sits by a signboard as coronavirus continues to spread in Llandudno, Wales, Britain. Goats on a little sightseeing tour in Llandudno. These goats seem to have given locals brief respite from thinking too much about COVID-19. Some were even spotted taking their photos. A tribe of goats seen lazing in the sun. Like a chapter out of a fiction novel, these goats are outnumbering locals on the streets in the Welsh town. While Kashmiri goats have been spotted roaming through Llandudno's deserted streets, the animals typically spend their time grazing on the nearby Great Orme headland. Amid coronavirus lockdown restrictions, the goats confidently explored Llandudno streets. All of Earth's beings are now getting a chance to exploit the absence of human movement. It's good to know the planet is finally recovering. Mining legacy, astonishing Victorian engineering and lovely seashores, Llandudno is known as the Queen of the Welsh Resorts. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.